All right. Is that a fire damage, that?
I don't think so, but we've not really had any major fires here.
Well, have they had some kind of something burn, incense or something burning near for a long time? I've got next.
Could have been. I mean, obviously all this was added to in the 1930s. So, I mean, this lot could have been outside when you had all the smoke and stuff coming from...
Yeah, from factories and that.
There's supposed to have been loads of them.
So which is the oldest part of this?
So the oldest part is basically everything...
What I'm in now? Yeah?
No, this is... What you're in now is predominantly 19th century.
Yeah.
That is from the 14th to the 16th century.
Oh, that end part there, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I can see light coming through the roof there. Is that a problem? Is it light? Oh, it's actually, it might be something shining on the ceiling.
Yeah.
I'm worrying you for now.
I mean, the roofs have been repaired in the last few years. So
yeah.
Hopefully there's no gaps.
So this end part here is the actual original part?
Yeah, that's the oldest part, yeah.
Right. Thank you very much. So this is... original part from 14th century. I wonder where that door goes. Must be a stairway up to... maybe up to bell or something. Yeah, it's definitely a stairway. Erected for George Wilson, Bannercross.